Hello, everybody. We're going to start the show now here in a second. We are Vaudeville, and I'm DJ Kanoi, and this is V Richmond. And this is the original track that we wrote, one of our songs right here. And we're here tonight to celebrate our release of Beg Me on Spotify, Apple Music. And we're going to do that first tonight for you guys. Thanks for coming in tonight. Thanks for supporting us. Local music. We are Vaudeville.
Thank you.
The sting of all. Typically, in a BDSM relationship, one partner has some manner of sexual control over the other, but this is of course consensual and highly arousing for both parties. Often, couples like to mix up pain and pleasure, but primarily this type of sexual play is about acting out your fantasies and experimenting with new sensations. A fantastic place to start, but suitable for even the most experienced amongst you, is with this ultimate bondage restraint thing. The kit includes everything you could need to restrain, gag and blindfold your partner, as well as handy accessories to tease, spank and whip. Everything has been finished to the highest quality with soft faux leather, robust straps and beautiful detailing for the ultimate bedroom experience. For starters, the set includes wrist and ankle restraints with a central connector and four long strap attachments. The cuffs are made from faux leather with Velcro fastening and spring-loaded steel clips. The smaller of the cuffs is for your wrists and the larger for the ankles. So whether you want to handcuff your partner to the headboard, hog-tie them or restrict all movement, the only limit is your imagination. This set also includes a padded faux leather blindfold, which is comfortable to wear and easy to adjust. Perfect for sensory deprivation, your partner will only see what you want them to, leaving you to do as you wish to their body. This high quality black vented ball bed is perfect for holding these screams of pleasure and ensuring that your submissive.
This next song is called Heaven.
Thank you.
little bit of technical difficulties on that track.
Yeah, yeah, I was going to say.
The bass wasn't coming through, but thanks for listening. This one's called Touch.
Thank you.
Can we get some more fog on the stage? Just a little bit of atmosphere for this next one? Please, thank you, Will. Give it up for our sound guy, Will, tonight, too. Thank you, Will.
Yes, thank you.
He's an amazing guy. Made posters for us and everything. It's called Self-Control. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is what's called Red Leather. More industrial sounds for you tonight. Thanks for supporting coming out tonight. We appreciate it very much. Thank you.
You can set my red leather. I want you in red leather. Red leather, red leather. I want you in red leather. Red leather, red leather. I want you in red leather. Red leather, red leather.
Thank you.
This is all you want.
Thank you very much, everybody, for coming out tonight.